Outgoing director of the Maine CDC, Dr. Nirav Shah, says Maine is doing well when it comes to COVID booster shots. Dr. Shah says Maine is third in the country for the percentage of people who've gotten a booster, with 28%. But he says he'd still like to see that number even higher.